Hello, welcome to Liverpool FC News Today channel. Have reportedly opened the checkbook to offer Jorginho Wijnaldum a huge new contract to fend off interest from Barcelona and Inter Milan. Wijnaldum joined Liverpool back in 2016 from Newcastle, signing a 5-year contract on Merseyside. He's slowly been running down his contract though, with the hope of an extension being offered. There was nothing tabled in the summer though, leading to strong speculation that he was going to leave. With his contract expiring in 2021, Wijnaldum was attracting strong interest from Barcelona, with Ronald Koeman keen to link back up with the Dutch midfielder. Liverpool's capture of Thiago Alcantara was also thought to be a sign that they were preparing for life without Wijnaldum. However, the 30-year-old ended up staying at Anfield and has once again been a mainstay in Jurgen Klopp's starting line up this season. Liverpool though are running out of time to make a decision on Wijnaldum's future, and it appears as though they've made it. According to Italian outlet, Liverpool have tabled a new 3-year contract for the Holland international, and they're prepared to give Wijnaldum a huge pay rise from his current salary. It is claimed that Wijnaldum earns roughly £75,000 a week, and Liverpool are willing to increase that by 40%. Wijnaldum is yet to respond to the contract offer though, with just a matter of weeks until the January window opens. He will be able to talk to interested clubs in the new year, given there will be just 6 months left on his contract. And the report states Wijnaldum remains interested in a move to Barcelona to work under Koeman again. But Barcelona will face competition from Inter Milan, who have reportedly requested information on Wijnaldum's availability. The Serie A side will have to sell first though, with Raja Nainggolan, Christian Eriksen and Matthias Vecino said to be available. Wijnaldum gave little away recently when asked about any progress in regards to contract negotiations with Liverpool. "I can't say anything about that," he said. "Just ask Liverpool those questions. Don't they answer? I cannot say anything about it, including whether or not there is talk of a new contract between me and Liverpool. Sorry."